What did his death accomplish? There are some that say that he was a martyr, that he was just not fast enough to get out of Jerusalem. There are some that say that he was an example to us, that he motivates us to live a holy life. The purpose of Christ's death, the Bible says, that he that knew no sin became sin. Jesus said he laid his life down as a ransom. Paul said Christ died for us, huper, on our behalf. His death served three purposes. That to God he satisfied the wrath of God. God is loving, but he is just. He must punish sin, and he did so. He also died on behalf of man to reconciliate man back to God. That to those in Christ, they are changed from sinners to sons, from rebels to citizens. They are reconciliated. Reconciliation. And he also died for the purpose of sin. The wage of sin is what? Death. Jesus paid it in the ransom of his own blood. So his death is Godward, sinward, and manward in all directions.